a mixed martial arts rules contest. Nicolini in the grey, Teo in the black.
Nicolini has a very defensive hand technique right now. You can see her guard is very, his hands are open, looking to close the distance, looking for her to shoot immediately. Oh, she landed a right hand.
Threaded right hand there from Nicolini. Teo with the crowd support behind her, was actually born in Brunei on the north coast of the island of Borneo, surrounded by the Malaysian state of Sarawak. Nicolini failed to launch the right hand after that clinch. Teo did predict she'll knock out Nicolini with her boxing tonight. Nicolini said she'll submit Teo. Uppercut misses from Tiffany Teo. Nicolini tried for a knee. Here comes the first takedown attempt.
Oh, nice little sprawl from Teo, but look at the chain wrestling. Look how Michelle Nicolini's trying to suck in that single leg. Tiffany Teo's got to push the head down.
It is deafening here inside the Singapore Indoor Stadium for Tiffany Teo.
Oh, look at the multiple attacks from Nicolini. She can't get discouraged. Oh, look at that. She pulls guard. Dangerous guard off her back. Look at that. She's trapped the arm already.
Nicolini has a tattoo of a four-leaf clover on her right arm. But at the moment, it doesn't look like she needs any fun. It's top position now for Nicolini.
Easy butterfly sweep there. She trapped both the arms. Now she's going to slice through that guard like a hot knife through butter.
Nicolini, a 100% finishing rate. 5 wins, 5 submissions. She spent less than 7 minutes in the cage in the last 3 matches, Nicolini.
Oh, good job from Teo to get away from that. She should break away.
And once again, it's Tiffany in here for Tiffany Teo. I can't hear myself thinking. Nicolini back to her feet as well.
That's a huge confidence boost for Teo to survive multiple takedown attempts, to get away and then get back up to her feet. Good job for Tiffany Teo.
My word, it sounds like a football crowd here in Singapore for Tiffany Teo. Jabs from Nicolini. Teo's got to pull the cord on her hands.
Teo seems a bit hesitant. She's not really committing to the punch. I think she's scared of Nicolini coming underneath and going after that double leg again.
Teo does have 4 first-round finishes. Nicolini looking for a way to put hands on her to get a takedown, to wrap her up, tie her up, tap her out. Lots of caution being exhibited by both these tremendous athletes.
You can see Michelle Nicolini's a bit uncomfortable on the feet, and Tiffany Teo needs to take advantage of that. She's got to start putting out those hands, and as Michelle Nicolini starts to close that distance, I'd like to see Tiffany Teo throw the uppercut, throw the rear uppercut, utilize those knees as she's entering in. Just give Nicolini something to think about. You don't want to get too close to me.
There's an onslaught from Teo. That was well placed. And a jab from Teo. Shooting for a double leg, Nicolini. Gets the takedown now, the Brazilian.
A good use of the wizard here from Teo. She's got a great move. She's got to get those legs out from underneath. Show us that he can get back up to her feet.
What's Nicolini looking to do here, man?
She's trying to collapse the legs. She's trying to jump over. You can see she's trying to grip the legs right there. She might be trying to drop into the leg. Go after another heel hook, but she's usually now she's got her head in the right position. You can see Tio's got to get that head off her. Easy pass to the guard there. Look at that knee on belly. Just driving into Teo like that. She's going to try to step over her right leg. Right there, full mount. Bad spot.
Into knock points, an 8-time BJJ world champion on top of you in full mount. But that's where Tiffany Teo finds herself at the moment.
15 seconds, she might survive the round. She's got to stay tight, don't let her arms get exposed. Nicolini's trying to isolate that left arm. She's trying to go home with it.
Oh, the final second. Can Teo hold on?
Arms have been that way.
Belly down, armbar. Final second. And I think she survives the round. Oh, my word. Chadri's appointed VP Eurocrump Championship alongside Mighty Mouse, Demetrius Johnson. The stars are out in force in Singapore.
The clinch. Look at Nicolini, was going for the clinch. Exchanging a little bit of the hands. Look at this single leg. Gets that leg trapped, transitions to the double leg, keeps the single leg. See, Teo's got to set sprawl heavy. She's got to sprawl heavy. There's the second attempt. This was the first ground exchange they had. This is where Teo built her confidence, got up, dropped a little bit of ground and pound. Here she should have exchanged away. That's what she does right there. But look at this. Michelle Nicolini gets on top, goes hunting after the arm, and Tiffany Teo was saved by the bell.
Second round of three. Nicolini came agonizingly close within a snifter of an armbar victory. Saved by the bell, as Mitch Chilson said. Sellout crowd. Singapore Indoor Stadium. One championship out of the line. Mike and Chavello, Mitch Chilson with you. A mixed martial arts contest. Singapore versus Brazil. Teo's boxing and Nicolini's grappling.
I think maybe that armbar was a bit low. I don't know how deep she was. And I think that's why she was able to survive and not really, you know, suffer any damage from the possible joint manipulation that was happening right there. But look for Nicolini to kind of weather the storm on the punches. You can see her hands are open. She's just kind of got her palms out. A very defensive stance. She needs a jab right there.
You can hear them thumping the rafters inside this massive arena. But Tiffany Teo, what a reception. What a homecoming after a long absence for Tiffany Teo. Embraced by her Singaporean fans who have turned out in their thousands tonight to watch Tiffany Teo in action.
That was a good job. I don't know if you saw that, Michael, but Nicolini threw the low kick and Tiffany Teo immediately circled out. That's how she got the first two double legs, is she was shooting that leg kick out there, and right as she changed levels, right as she threw the low kick, she transitioned underneath to get the double legs. That was a good move on Teo. If Teo sees that leg kick coming, she immediately has to move out.
Nicolini edging forward. Wants to get Teo down, put her on her back again, and she did the first round. Credit Le took there from Teo. Le took her right hand, the old 3-2 combination. Flicks out the jab as Teo. Up on the balls of her feet, lots of movement. Maybe the confidence is starting to flow. Maybe the adrenaline starting to course through the veins of Singapore's Tiffany Teo.
That's a yellow card right there for no action. But Tiffany Teo is being active. One person in or is that for both of them? Tiffany Teo's throwing hands. Not, you know, she's not really committing to the punches, but she is kind of shadow boxing.
Beautiful job, too, there from Teo. Olivia Costa, referee, was awarded the Global MMA Awards Referee of the Year last night.
See, it's that leg kick. It's a double leg. Teo loves it. So every time she does that low kick, Tiffany Teo has to circle. She has to move. That's how Nicolini is entering into the double leg takedown.
Top position here for Tiffany Teo. What could she do? And suddenly finds herself on her back.
Nice sweep.
Knee on belly here from Nicolini. Goes to the mount position.
She might go hunting that arm
so
again.
Dominant. Teo gives her back here.
Actually a rear naked choke. She might be able to slide out the top, but
still a long way to go in this round. 2:05. Now it's a matter of Tiffany Teo surviving. She's given her back to the 8-time BJJ World Champion, one of the greats of all time, Michelle Nicolini. And Nicolini will take her time. She'll play the game. No! Have a look at this! Tiffany Teo out of trouble!
Nice little reversal there from Tiffany Teo. She was able to bend the choking arm and then turn into the guard at Nicolini.
Unexpected.
Still dangerous.
Unexpected from Teo. She's only a blue belt in BJJ. She's going up against an 8-time world champion and third-degree black belt.
And she's looking real good right now. She's staying out of a lot of the dangerous positions on the ground with a nice sweep. You can't let Michelle Nicolini trap your arms like that. She's trapping both her arms, using the butterfly hooks, and sweeping over Tiffany Teo. That's like the third time she's done that.
Nicolini, who actually began her martial arts career in Capoeira at age 14, Brazilian martial art that combines elements of dancing, music, and acrobatics. Actually developed in the 16th century, capoeira has a special protected status as an intangible cultural heritage by UNESCO.
Look to finish.
In Brazil.
She's got that heavy knee on belly. She's going to try to pass over into mount, probably looking for either Tiffany Teo to give up her back, go for the choke, or she might try to armbar. There she goes, tries to mount.
Full mount again, and then from Michelle Nicolini.
He goes high. There's the armbar.
Belly down, armbar, no!
Wow, Tiffany Teo.
Oh, and Teo pulls her up to her feet. The crowd responds. They love it here in Singapore.
But Tiffany Teo hasn't been landing shots on the feet, so it's going to be a very interesting decision if it does go to a decision. And I think it's going to come down to the third round, because at this point, Michelle Nicolini's in more dominant positions, but on the feet, Tiffany Teo is more active, but she's not really doing... Oh, there's a nice little white hand.
Is it just Nicolini's expression, Mitch, or does she look a little fatigued here?
I think she is a little bit of fatigue. Her mouth is open, but she's starting to get a little bit more active. Somebody's got to dig deep and throw some caution to the wind and go for something.
Nice little flurry combination to end that round for Tiffany Teo. We've got one more to go here in Singapore.
Let's take a look how Tiffany Teo got out of this. There she is, right there. A third-degree black belt, eight-time world champion, has your back. See how she isolates that right arm? Now, the pressure's relieved. Michelle Nicolini slightly releases some pressure. There's a hole right there in the stomach. There the guard gets opened. It closes again, up, spins right into it. Beautifully timed escape from Tiffany Teo, Mike Costello.
I cannot remember the last time Nicolini went into a third round. She came in on a hat-trick of wins, all three by submission, all three in the first round, spending less than 7 minutes of cage time in her last three matches. This crowd has got to be a big factor for Tiffany Teo, how they have embraced her return tonight. Third and final round of this intriguing battle.
Tiffany back.
Teo, who back. Had a six-week training camp, worked on her ground and pound.
Hi, ready?
Predicted she would knock out Nicolini with her hands. Nicolini had a seven-week camp with Damian Maia and Diego Andriejo.
It's going to come down to the striking. Can Teo let go of some of these shots and utilize that striking? Or is Michelle Nicolini going to score a takedown and dominate on the ground again?
Outside leg kick from Teo.
I might not say dominate, but she's scoring.
Mitch, she buckled a little of that second leg kick, did Michelle Nicolini.
And she's reaching. See how she's reaching? I would like to see Tiffany Teo fake the low kick and go up top.
Spot on, Mitch. A good old question mark kick wouldn't go astray right now, a.k.a. a Brazilian kick. Fake low, go high, lift it over the top. Jab to there from Tiffany Teo. The Singaporean boxing champion Teo began her martial arts career in Muay Thai as a 17-year-old. Took her out of her introverted life as a shy choir girl.
Oh, good job by Michelle Nicolini to close that distance. Look at Tiffany Teo push her off.
Teo, nice left hand there from the Singaporean. Holds a bachelor's degree in psychology, Tiffany Teo from the University of Buffalo.
Some striking superiority right now shown by Teo. She's landing a lot of good strikes. You can see Nicolini trying to close the distance. She's got 3.5 minutes to get this match to the ground. Otherwise, the hometown Teo might shock the world.
Nice jab again on Teo. There's the left hand. Jab two from Teo. Sensing some frustration now on Michelle Nicolini. Teo lands a right hand. This is more like it from Tiffany Teo. Jab two again. The speed too much for Nicolini. There's a right hand to the side of the jaw. And Nicolini does a quick count of her teeth. Teo again. More punch than a high school prom here in the third and final round. She's dancing, she's grooving, her confidence is flowing now. And Nicolini looks frustrated, Nicolini looks fatigued. She's taking these outside pie kicks.
She's catching a lot of punches on her face right now.
Oh, high kick! How taste my feet! Beautiful work there from Tiffany Teo. Goes high with the roundhouse kick.
That's what she needed to do, but she caught her with the tip of those toes. If she can wrap that shin around the chin, that might be it.
It's Justin, you're a poet, you don't even know it. Outside leg kick from Teo, nicely placed. Just above that knee.
Okay. Sure.
An eye poke there.
Okay.
I believe. Referee Olivier Coste gets his back underway. Referee of the year, Olivier Coste, it's official as of last night. Maybe at the May Awards, hooks there from Teo.
What a moment for Tiffany Teo, picking apart Michelle Nicolini right now on the head feet. Nicolini's got to shoot it for a takedown if she wants to take this home. Right now, Teo is having her way with her.
Nicolini must find a way to swing the pendulum. Listen to that roar in Singapore for Tiffany Teo. And again, she says, get up, Brazilian. Come on, Michelle, back on your feet. And she punches her again. Look at Tiffany Teo on song now. She's found her rhythm. She's found target on Nicolini. Doing a warrior Estefan. Eventually, the rhythm's going to get you. And it's getting Nicolini at the moment. High kick again from Teo, and a short right hand. There's the jab from Tiffany.
Yeah, Michelle Nicolini's got to do something different with her hands. She can see her, she switched stances now. Those leg kicks are starting to hurt. You can see her reaching for the legs, which is a cardinal mistake. And what a moment for Tiffany Teo, just using Michelle Nicolini as a punching bag, target practice right now. Everything's landed.
It has been one-way traffic with the striking of Tiffany Teo in the third and final round. And she says, come on, Michelle, what have you got? How about a taste of my jab? How about another sample of my jab? Sprawls out nicely to facilitate down the tip of Tiffany Teo. Her confidence is sky high now. But now she's back in Nicoliniville with Nicolini on her back. Only 20 seconds of the round remaining. What's Michelle got left here?
Might be too little, too late. You can see she's got the butterfly hooks. She's going to trap those arms. But this time she's got underhooks, not overhooks. Tiffany Teo able to pop back up.
And Teo's going to finish on her feet. She comes forward on Michelle Nicolini. Learn to left hand. There's the final bell. There's the ovation.
What a moment for Tiffany Teo. Absolutely looks brilliant in that third round.
And look who else is here tonight. Another new signing for ONE Championship, Eddie Alvarez.
Look at this handiwork by the boxer from Singapore. Just attacking that leg over and over again. Battering Michelle Nicolini with the jabs. Let's see her go up top. Taking it on, toes to the face, toes to the nose. Beautiful job from Tiffany Teo.
An amazing third and final round from Tiffany Teo. Dominant with her striking. Nicolini had no answer. We go down to the judges here in Singapore. Do you give it Nicolini? Do you give it Teo? It really was grappling versus striking.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the right corner.
Tiffany Teo. What a moment for Singapore.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.